Flags, number 22, Antonio Flags.
Out of bounds.
State ball.
Yeah.
number 10, Donald Thomas, first personal, first team guy. Mike Marcial checks in for Sacramento State, replacing Jared Stigall.
Thank you.
back in for the Hornets, number 4, Randy Adams, and number 22, Antonio Williams.
Thank you.
we get our fire folks, flash photography is not allowed inside the Hornet's Nest. We ask you to turn off the flashes on your cameras and cell phones, as it is a distraction for the players. Thank you.
Thank you.
Knights Swan Campbell. Antonio Flags takes back in for the Hornets, replacing Jonathan Lord.
Thank you.
Down the Hornets, number 40, Justin Miller, his first personal fifth team foul. Alex Ward takes down game for the Hornets, replacing Randy Adams. Checks back in for Sacramento State. Also, Damian Davis back in for the Wildcats. Timeout on the floor. Champagne. Possession belongs to New York State.
So come on out, support all the men's basketball online.
for their first annual alumni meeting. Admission to get is free. Starting at noon, you can come out and support the Hornets at 7 o'clock against Idaho State. Offensive foul on the Wildcats, number 33, Calvin McCoy, his first personal. First team foul, Hornaday. Timeout, Weber State. 30-second timeout.
Thank you.
number one, it's number four, Randy Adams, his first personal fourth team foul. At the line for the Wildcats, number 31, Denny Davis. Shooting two. One shot. Third team foul. Nick Haynes is back in for the Wildcats. Jared Stewall is back in for the Hornets. Second personal, 17 points. Georgia Academy for the Hornets were facing Lady Adams. 7 on the shot clock. So the Hornets. Fourth person, 19th half. Media timeout. on the floor.
Points to the bonus. Randy Adams at the line for the Hornets.
shooting one and one. Trevor Morris back in for Weber State.
Yeah.
Hornets number one, Danny Moore, his fourth personal, Hornets in the double doubles. Lauren Lee at the line for Sacramento State. Shooting team.
Thank you.
Alan McCoy gets number 4. Ray Dan is his 4th personal. Ryan Benson with double bonus. Kyle Bolger at the line for Weir State, shooting 2.
Thank you.
Lauren Reed. Timeout. Points. Full timeout.
Thank you.
And that's the final score. Utah State Wildcats 67, Saint Hornets 59.